Spring cleaning is here, and Appalachian Wireless has the deal to get you started. Get a Samsung Galaxy S8 for a penny or a Galaxy S8 Plus for only $89.99 on the region's best network. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
2-year agreement required. See store for details.
A political candidates forum was held Tuesday in Floyd County. All candidates in Floyd and surrounding areas were invited to Stumbo Elementary School to give a 3-minute speech. Questions were also provided by members of the audience, which mostly focused on what the candidates wanted to do if they were voted into that specific office.
When they come in, we took some questions from the crowd and we asked them what time they were up there. We didn't turn open mic loose, of course, but we did ask the questions from the crowd.
Organizers were very pleased with the turnout and say hosting events like this, especially so close to the election, is very important.
If you don't host events like this, nobody knows exactly what the candidate stands for. So by bringing them here in the public, letting them see the people's faces, they're actually voting for them, and hearing their issues, it's over the moon.
Johnson is now looking forward to Tuesday and thinks Floyd County can now make a more informed decision while voting.
A lot of these guys, I didn't know what their platform was until tonight. And then after hearing them speak, I kind of know where they stand somewhat and whether I agree or disagree with them.
The majority of the candidates were present during the forum. In Grethel, Shelby Porter, EKB News.